dear colleagues, dear students. These are tough days. In a way or another, many people think that we are facing a war. Actually, persons like me have never seen a war and miss this experience that is quite educating. You really focus on the highest values of your life, your parents, your health, and your work. We are taking care of our health extremely nowadays, those people that are still working here at our premises, to allow the Politecnico di Torino to deliver the remote teaching that is required by our 36,000 students. And we are keeping a distance of 1 meter from one another. We are washing our hands frequently. We avoid to touch our eyes, nose, and mouth. And we are suffering a strong pain, since as Italians we are very social. We miss very much shaking hands. We miss very much hugging each other. But it's going to end soon if we do that. And so we keep on doing that. As far as our work is concerned, we strongly realize nowadays how important is education for a university. Our main concern, and I'm talking to students, is to educate you nonetheless through remote teaching. And trust me, we are going to do our utmost best to educate you here at the Politecnico di Torino in order to grow engineers, architects, designers, and urban planners in the same way we have been doing for so many years. To do that, we are going to expand flexibility. We are going to allow you to pay taxes with a delay. We are going to expand the period for exams. We are going to deliver exams also through remote media. And we are going to try to help all the students that are now in their Erasmus period to stay where they are. This is the recommendation of the European community. Or to come back by at least suggestions if they want to come back to their country. And we are going to do our best to improve further and further our remote teaching media. We are one of the few universities in the world that decided to build on-premise the stuff so as to be able to design it to the needs of our teaching. For these reasons, we are going to soon implement in the system, in the virtual classroom systems, the project, the design classes, the atelier for the architects, and also some virtual laboratories that are going to let you have some experience of true experimental runs. We are going to expand the reliability of this system by placing an additional server in the cloud so that if something happens, like yesterday to the local servers, then we're going to move to the cloud one with in a short period of time. But we're also going to offer our teachers an alternative software running on the cloud as well, so as to minimize the dead time for the teaching. As for our professors, I am asking them to be flexible, to use students as much as possible, and to recover the lessons that were lost also during weekends, provided that you agree on that. Some of you students could not connect to some of the early courses, early classes, but this is going to be recovered. We are going to keep an eye on being as perfect as possible to you and rely upon your patience for some defects. But trust me, we are going to do our best, and you're not going to miss this semester at all. And this is my promise and my concern, and every minute of my day here at the rectorate is dedicated to solve problems and keep the ball rolling for you. And let me thank all the professors, the students, and all the technical and administrative staff that nowadays we understand are so important for the life of our university. Thank you very much.